Made my peace with it, with a higher power. The years in the spotlight were good to me now. But then comes a chance of a lifetime to quietly see myself out. Well, the place was alive with it, thick with drums. And you'd barely believe in what I would become. And the coldest receptions would await me away and at home. The seven inside had waited wild disdain, given unkindly to my face. The drain of the start pierced the veil of the artifice, but I was too young to restrain. Cause every starfire of invention thinks that they're misunderstood. And in the crossfire of resentment I was given back when I could. But chemical highs and clear blue skies await. Honey gold lightness in my face. Couldn't take it farther if I strained it any harder. But I got no right to complain.
Give me some time
to work out my feelings.
Give me some time
or to find what I need. This is a plain and indestructible thing. If you don't get shit for free.
I'm only in it for the money. I'm only in it for the change.
I'm not in it for the glory. I'm not in it for the friends with the form of the fame. The innocence died in waves of quiet things. Nothing feels right or quite the same. It's great at the start, but in the end, at the heart, it's a job and a choice that I made. Straight in the darkness, the day after armistice. Straight in the darkness, and I stayed. What's straight in the darkness, the day after armistice day? To the shapers of the industry, it's highly unlikely they'll be as blatant as that. I got love for the fearers and the punks and the idealists, but let's be honest,
I'm only in it for the cash.
Now I live by a motto just like Osu Okado, and it's fuck you and pay me. It's a line I respect. A below average shooter, I'm hardly bad a student, but the vision, the motivation I gave.
I'm only in it for the money.
I'm not in it for the glory. I don't do it for the parties. The awards are acclaimed. The innocence dies in waves of quiet things. Then I just try to pay my rent. It's great at the start, but in the end, at the heart, it's a job, and it's a choice I regret. Straight in the darkness, the day after armistice. Straight in the darkness, and I stay. Went straight in the darkness the day after Armistice Day. And I feel the words for the ones who love the ungrateful bastard I've become. They shouldn't have to love me if they don't want me. I've been working hard, saving face, but I've not been in the greatest place. I think I will get better, I don't know. But I was bright and young, full of shit. I was happy in the midst of it. Anyway, I'll tell the guy to say hello.